Well, hello, and welcome to Goon Depot 54. Hang on. Had to open up a little notepad file there. I am no longer doing engineer. I have taken that off of my selection. And I'm going to be messing around with a few other things. Potentially. We're a syndicate operative. Oh boy. Oh boy. Omnistar operative number 4. I was not counting on this, but hey, traitor roles are rare. Let's see if I can record this. It's been a very long time since I've done a syndicate round. I'm gonna take a bomb, of course. I think I'll take a welding mask instead of a helmet. Is he gonna run off and steal the damn radio? People get real greedy with the radio for some reason, almost as if the team is gonna be able to do good without, you know, stocking up on valuable gear. Syndicate is, if you don't know, it's a fairly easy mode. You attack the station and try to get the nuclear disc from the captain, then you bring it back and arm the nuclear bomb. I've only done this a handful of times. A little bit nervous. Let's stretch it out. Because we're going to do good today. And we're going to totally brutalate the station. You always want to have a pinpointer. If you turn it on, it'll point you straight to the nuclear disc. Flashbangs. Yes. Do be careful with your flashbangs here. If you try to put a flashbang into a backpack that is full, it will arm and really fuck over the rest of your teammates. 18 crystals left. What do I need? This is kind of tough. I think that I'll take an E-Mag, and that's pretty much all I'll need, I think. You can tell the other guys are doing good, they're all dressed up and ready to go. You have an agent card, you can put any name or rank that you want. I'm trying to think if I need anything else here. This little mission log will give you the arms code 36843. Let's copy that. Once you get the nuclear disc, you have to bring it back, put the disc in the nuke, put that code in, arm it, and you're good to go. I think I'll get that. A voice changer. And that leaves 10 crystals. I think a radio jammer too. Even though I'm not entirely sure how it works. Oh man. Do not overestimate the toxins pill. Sometimes I leave it behind, but if you stun someone, you can feed them that pill. And they already know it's syndicates. But you can feed them that pill and they will die quickly. You use that teleporter to get through here. God. Am I doing this right? I'm just thinking, are my internals turned on? My jetpack's on? Okay. So, let's get to business here. The grisly duty. I'm gonna kill this guy. He's got a stun baton, so it's obvious he wants to fight. Oh good, he got him. I was trying to line up the shots. Whoa. Okay, you know what? Hang on. I got stuck there. I want to see... Hang on, actually. Oh, where is... disc is right here. Crank this down. I'm gonna drop that right there and possibly blow him up. Oh god, I hope he got back. I don't know. How do I do this? I was a little bit slow there. Oh god. Everything is going wrong. Anyways, he's up. That's what's important. There's the captain. I was really hoping to get him. Okay, so he's gone. I need to reload this. Okay, these guys are wounded. Let's quickly get them. Pull them into space here. That will ensure that they kind of suffocate out. There we go. I don't want them coming back. I don't care if he floats away into space. I don't need his body. I need to reload my revolver here. Fuck, it's got a different type of ammo. Let me flashbang. Stay back. Okay, 3, 2, 1, throw it. There we go. I don't know if it, I don't know if I got him here. Missed, I think. I'm gonna throw one more here. Shit. 3, 2, 1. There we go. Let's go in, guns blazing. Fuck. Knocked him down. Oh yeah. Shit. Hero Chaplain. He wants that disc. He said strip him here. I'm gonna pull him back up here where I know it's safe, actually. This'll work right here. They're not gonna be able to get us. To get me, anyways. Holy crap. I fucking love this game. He does not have thermals on. We got it. Let's see. Hand tele authentication disc. Okay. Let's do this. I'm heading back. I'm gonna go arm this thing. Kind of try to show you guys how it's done. I've only done this like once. Where I've actually been successful. Crap. Heroes. Hang on. Let's put that in the bag. Oh shit, it's empty. Damn it. Gotta keep track of these things. I wasn't counting my shots because honestly, I don't even know how many shots this has. Okay. Get rid of that. And unless he has a teleporter, I should be home free here. Keep a gun out because I don't want any surprises if somebody does show up. Okay. Take the disc. How do I do this? Let's see. Make deployable, I think. There's the code. Okay, so you have to right-click, make it deployable. Oh, there we go. You gotta click on it to pull up the menu and then put the disc in. Holy crap. 3686843. is the code. Enter. You want to set the timer really low because the timer is screwed up. Have fun, crew. I don't know if my headset's working, but good job, number two. Oh man, Cindy rounds are exhilarating. This game is fucking exhilarating. I don't know what happened in here. Looks like somebody we left behind probably blew themselves up. Did this thing... is this thing gonna blow or what? Safety... Toggle... There we go. Function set engage. I think you have to hit all these toggles too. This better work. Kaboom? There we go. Okay, make sure you flip your toggles too. Good lord. Oh, so that's a Cindy round gone right. Nice try, Captain. You stood your ground and tried to protect your crew. Sometimes, maybe you should have hid behind them. Oh. Good stand, Captain. He fought hard. He shot. He came in double-barreled, one gun in each hand, ready to gun us down. Yeah, but sometimes you might want to hide behind people.
You want to put a banging donk on it.
Well, hello there, and welcome to Secret Production Outpost 16. I am Griffin Daisy, and it's 18 minutes into the round. I really didn't want to record this round, primarily because I was doing chemistry. And I am... I am touchy about that. Apparently there is a meteor bowl going on. It said it was at the top of the station here. In the void. A meteor bowl. I have a really bad feeling about this, honestly. We're just gonna kinda stay... I'm just gonna stand right here. I have a bad feeling about this lane. Just call it a hunch. That's not the meteor bowl, that's Bunmo. Yeah, I have a bad feeling about this. Just slightly. I'm not going up there, not yet. Ace Omega. He's brave enough to step up there. I spent my entire round, he comes running back. I spent my entire round doing chemistry and making the windows strengthened. Impact in 3 minutes? Let's see, this is what I was doing. Silicated, I think, would that be proper? I silicated? I put silicate on all of these windows with smoke. Did it in the bar, did it in med bay. It unfortunately did not help protect against meteors in med bay. And yeah, I'm just gonna set right here. I'm not gonna move at all. There goes one. I think there's music going on. Oh shit. I was looking at my Winamp. That was not good. I'm just gonna scream again. I have no idea how I'm not dead. I kinda wish I was. And there are no suits left. Lovely. Meteors go right through void walls. And they went straight through my face, too. You know what? We're gonna run all the way to the top now. I don't care if we die. In fact, with as wounded as I am, I'd rather be dead, I think. We're gonna make it to the top of this bitch, yeah. Can't stop me. Wait. I guess you could if... Wait, no, okay. I was gonna say, if it's a dead end, yeah, sure, you could stop me. Shit. Whoops, close. We can do this. Should have done this in the beginning. Dodge around him. Oh shit. There's a couple people out here, huh? Ace Omega, Justin Duggar, William Bash. Let's avoid dance off with meteors. Lovely. Okay, we got a zig and I think wig is the proper term for the next move between those ones right there. I can one-hand this. T in one hand, keyboard in the other. Oh, fucking lag right there. We're dead. We have to be dead. That thing just, like, bounced off my head. How am I not dead? Okay, there we go. Say, just give it a moment. It'll catch up to us. We're gonna sit here and hang on for just a moment. Because I am not ready to give up yet. Also because I think a meteor will probably give us here in a minute. There's people here. Are they gonna throw me into space or are they gonna try to save me? The beautiful thing about multiplayer games is you can never tell. That sounds like it hit somebody. Oh, there's blood all over the place in front of me. Horrible. I hope it wasn't that guy who was dragging me around. Poor bastard. Also, Meaty Dave has perished. I don't know if you guys got to see Meaty Dave. He was a meaty dude. That's all I'll say about that. And they're trying to give me CPR out here. That's why they took my breath mask off. At least that would be my guess. Another meteor smashes into someone. It's too dangerous to do this. I should just succumb. But... see, this is where I don't know. I'm continuing to put them in risk by... being a liability here. If I would just succumb, they wouldn't try to save me. There's still blood all over the place. In fact, there might even be more than before. Tired. That's why I'm sighing and yawning. In all of these videos, they're late, I'm tired. I think that was another one smashing into somebody. I'm gonna look at one more screen flash real close here. If I see somebody giving us CPR, or at least standing over us, I won't succumb. If we're alone, I'm gonna succumb. There is somebody over me still. That same guy with the stun gloves there. It would be rude to succumb if he has been doing CPR. That's the thing. Justin Duggar. So there's a little bit of triage going on there. Yeah, I get some tricord to pull me through. Beautiful. We're gonna make it. We get knocked down. Then we stand back up. And... Meteor Bowl crashed beyond. My beyond has been locking up and crashing a lot recently, with the screen going completely pitch black every once in a while. Or actually, maybe the entire game is locked up. Payday's not counting down. Yeah, it is. Yes. We begin to recover. Honestly, I was really hoping to die from that, but because we put work into it, we'll survive. We'll survive, and we won't succumb. I cannot believe that we survived. Only three remain. Justin Duggar, Ace Omega. Shit. I'm guessing there can be only one. We'll dance until the end of time. Okay, this is gonna be a tricky one. That was close. Oh boy. I really thought whenever he swapped positions and pushed me back that that was it. They're double stacking them, look at that. I didn't even see that one. My screen's still not updated. I'm gonna succumb after this. This is just too hard. And I don't want these guys to keep trying to give me CPR. They're so nice. Their niceness will be the end of them. Will they stack one in the center? I pushed. Wow, I just barely missed that one. God damn your lag. I will fight through the lag like a true nerd here. We will overcome and outsmart this dastardly condition, this blight upon my internet gaming. We will compensate for it. That is a pretty bad phobia. Ouch. Okay, I shouldn't have been typing. No, move over! I just bounced two of them off me. And I'm out. I'm gonna succumb here. Because I don't want anyone else to try to save me. It's over with. I danced hard, I danced long, but that's it. Yeah, I danced as best I could, but it simply wasn't good enough. What else is going on around the station? Let's see how much blood is in the path of Meteor Bowl here. And as you can tell, the admins the admins now have the ability to aim meteors. Sploosh, it's beautiful. Lay waste to an entire station with pinpoint precision. If you wanted to. May the Emperor smile on you. think that's a valid phobia if you live in the city. Like if you live in an apartment complex with those stairs where people could actually hide underneath them and then reach out and grab your foot as you're walking up them because they're hollow underneath. I think then that's a valid reason. That's not a phobia. You're being smart in that regard. Because they could cut your Achilles tendon as you're going up those stairs. They wouldn't even have to hold you down then. You'd be helpless. Their little pickpocket hands. That is beautiful. Make it rain on them. There is nowhere for them to go. Say, this gap is far too large. Oh. He's down. Ace Omega, he's crushed. The Meteor pins Ace to the void. He flexes and it explodes, but it's taken a toll on him. He's severely injured and burned. His suit's torn. Meteor shrapnel has pierced him. He may not wake up. And the last man standing in the Meteor Bowl is Justin Duggar. The indomitable Justin Duggar. Many came and tested their might here, but only Justin Duggar rose to the top and answered the challenge. And thus he gets the axe and the Space Viking energy shield. Two very potent and powerful weapons, straight from Valhalla itself. Unfortunately, he's also naked, which isn't such an awesome thing. He does have underwear on, though. Which at least is something. Go. That's all the clothing he needs, that little shield right there. Oh yeah. It's go time for Justin here. This is now the story of Justin Duggar, champion of Meteor Bowl. No, my cigar does not stay lit very well. These things are pieces of crap. Beware of the brand you buy, folks. Beware of the brand you buy. No, I will not name the brand. Just know that it's cheap, because I am cheap. And you get what you pay for. And that is why you get me year-round, because you don't pay for me. And thus, there's no illusion of quality. So let's see, did you know that NanoTrasen's most valuable export is experts? Aw, that's gotta be the sweetest thing NanoTrasen has ever said to us. That is so sweet. Oh. If you can survive here, folks, you can survive anywhere. There'll be no station that can claim your life if you can survive here. That's the trick. Yeah, and as you can see, the silicate windows did not stop meteors at all. It may slow them down. No, I don't think it does. Maybe. Maybe, I don't know. More testing needs to be done here. So, I think with 4 minutes left, I may just end the video here. It's about 18 minutes long. That's good enough for a little bonus clip on the end of another video. So, Meteor Bowl, folks. Possibly the first one ever. Let's hope that this becomes an annual tradition. And let's also hope... Where is our little murderous Viking friend? Oh, Justin... He may not actually be murdering. He's got an axe. He's got an axe. God damn, are they just printing axes and giving them away these days? Where are you at, Justin? Aww. Maybe I should just let this song carry you guys away. Mute myself. You can watch Justin here. Murder people. Yeah. I'm out, guys. I'll see you in the next video. They're just not having a very good day there. Poor Justin just got drug out into space. With no internals, no shoes on. Just stepped in glass. I'm surprised that he's not dead. His escorter was shocked by the door. Shocked by the door there. What a hero. And still, he presses on. He's done everything really he can do here. He's gonna fall over just dead any second now. 3, 2, 1. Good night, Justin. Okay, maybe not. I don't know how the hell he's doing it. Sheer will. Shouldn't really doubt him though. He is the hero of Meteor Ball. The first annual one. Hopefully annual. No wonder he's a fucking changeling. Justin Duggar spits acid at Alphabet. What the hell happened there? That was amazing. He just like respawned instantly as soon as he went critical. Stood up. You can't kill him. He's immortal. He's the one and only. Legends will be told of him here. 1,000 years from now. People won't believe it. It's a good thing we had Soul to the very end, too. So, good job, Meteor Bowl contestants. Great job to the winner. And everyone else, where the hell were you? There should have been so much more blood up there. Oh, the 447th Meteor Bowl champion, my bad. I need to do more research. I don't know my lore very well. I'm sure it's on the wiki, though. I'll have to check it.
Banging donk on it.